How's everybody doing? It's good to see you, folks. You are part of a live broadcast. Okay, we're broadcasting this live over the internet. This is streaming right now. We're recording everything as well. Mr. Gianbruno up there, give him a big hand for handling this technical, wonderful internet. We're also recording this two-track stereo up in the booth with a couple of students from my audio production class. We're going to try and continue to fine-tune the technical aspects and the artistic aspects. Here we're going to play a song called Over the Rainbow. We're going to do a little bit reggae style. Is David here? David, there's 30 guitars backstage. I'm sure there's one that you like. While we're killing time here, I want to point out that this Strat over here is going to be up for raffle. So if you'd like to buy a raffle ticket at the intermission in the concession booth, we'll have tickets for sale. $5 per ticket. $20 will get you 5 tickets. So if you want a Christmas present or you want to try and teach yourself guitar, that little baby is calling your name right now, okay? Is there any way to turn down the house lights just a little bit so we don't, so the audience is a little darker? I love seeing you people, but. Either David Turner's been hijacked by a Guitar Center salesman. Where did he go? You're going to get to hear David play later, backing him somebody, so that's why I want him to play, because he's a wonderful musician. He's a senior as well, so let's give him a hand for him. Thank you. Okay, so we're going to run some solos through here for you. So we'd like to welcome to the stage Ethan Tash. He's going to play classical gas for us. Classical gas with a little variation that Ethan threw in there. You guys want to tune up, make sure you're all tuned and everything. And this is an original by Ethan called Claire. Thank you. Now we'd like to welcome to the stage Claire Carruthers.
Skin. We watched the day go by, stories of all
onto the stage to sing Behind Blue Eyes, the famous song by The Who. Let's give them a hand.
Hello. My name is Aaron Palavin, and I'm going to be singing Behind Blue Eyes by The Who, and I will be accompanied by Kevin Conrad on vocals and guitar, Ethan Tash on guitar, and Nick Olson on the percussion instrument.
To
This is Kevin Conrad.
And that's Axel Brenner down there on the left. Axel Brenner. Hi. We're going to be singing an Eric Clapton classic for you tonight, Tears in Heaven.
Through night and day, but I know I
can bend your knees. Time can break your heart. Have you beg and please, beg and please? You can touch everyone. Beyond the door, there's peace, I'm sure, and I know there'll be no more tears in heaven. Would you know my name? I must be strong and carry on, 'cause I know I don't belong here in heaven.
Alright, thank you. Give all the performers a big hand here. We're going to have a short intermission. We've got the concession stand out there. Like I said, we're raffling off this Strat guitar. If you want to buy a raffle ticket, it's out in the concession stand. Come on up and you can put your fingers on this and try and run some scales right now. See what you got. So guitar players, first period guitar players need to get backstage. And we will be right back within 15 minutes. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, everybody, we ready?
Yeah, here we go.
All right, I just want to make an announcement. This is the first time that we've had the first semester of guitar class appear on the stage with us. Last year we did it in the spring semester after a year-long work preparation. But this year is the first year we've had, many of these are beginning guitar students. So this is the first time they're playing in public for all of you. So let's give them a hand. It's been a really wonderful experience for us to have all these great guitar players here, and we're able to play together in these large ensembles. It's a lot of fun. And you may have noticed we don't have the same attire as the choir, and that's my fault. I forgot. I don't know if I should dress guitar players in a formal sense because they're just too rebel. No, which is cool, which is what I like. So we're going to get some uniformity hopefully in the spring, but for now we got bear wear on and everybody's ready to rock. And we're going to start off this second set with God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen. All right, we're going to do a quick clear of the stage, and we're going to bring out a couple more soloists, then we'll hit you with choir two. And we're going to have a sing-along tonight, folks. You're going to sing with us. You're going to sing with us. Did you hear what I said? No. All right. We're going to sing a couple holiday songs, Jingle Bell Rock and Let It Snow, because it's been raining. It's been lovely. And while we're clearing the stage, I just want to blabber on and on. No, actually, I want to talk about the importance of the arts here in MA. MA is in a wonderful community. I want to thank the foundation, our principal, Mr. Zito, who is going to be moving on to a new position within the district, overseeing the implementation of the bond that was passed generously by you citizens here to build new structures on all four campuses, or five campuses, I should say, within the district. So. We want to say thank you for all the support you give us to not only the physical infrastructure to the buildings here, but also the programs that we have here at MA, such as the guitar program, the band program, the fine arts, drama, etc., etc., etc. And I know that my experience as a teacher, I started as an English teacher, and now that I'm in the music department, I have seen both sides of sort of the pressure that students are under. Obviously, a lot of students are working very hard in this area. There's a lot of highly educated parents who value that education and are trying to get their kids up into the upper echelon schools, which is obviously a worthwhile goal. But I also see that the arts within the day creates a well-rounded individual that is able to give them some sort of subjective time to reflect or express the things that they may be going through and share in them communally, because I think you notice that how much the kids enjoy playing together with each other. You're seeing that. So we want to keep that in mind and keep those support systems around for the kids. And it might be music, it might be dance, it might be art, it might be drama. So we hope that you keep that in mind and again, continue to give us your support. So thank you so much for that, really. Cleared. And we're going to be able to welcome to the stage here in a short minute David Turner and Adi Modaliki. If you come on now, and we'll get them set up. We have David Turner. We need one chair, fellas, out here. We need this one. And again, David Turner. There you go.
I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. There's no
All right, folks, we'd like to welcome to the stage Leanna Moreno. Leanna Moreno, white courtesy telephone. For those of you who are a little bit older, the white courtesy telephone. Leanna.
Why, thank you, Mr. Mayor. Hello, my name is Leanna Moreno, and I'm going to be singing Reflections by Mr. Wives, so I hope you enjoy. How are you guys doing tonight? You guys doing great? Having a good time? Oh, thank you! I'm beautiful too, whoever you are. Are they ready?
Thank you. All right. And I hope you're enjoying the soloists along with the ensembles. I firmly believe that the kids need to learn to find an individual voice as well as an ensemble voice as they develop throughout their career, whether it's professional or not. So let's get a hand to the soloists and all the guitar players who came out and played for us. Both individual and ensemble.
Glory, singing, glory, hallelujah. Glory, singing, glory.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to have a little jazz here, some more improvisation. You saw that with Choir One when they did the blues. This group is going to do the same thing on Blue Skies. We have Anna Park, Diana Gruber, Eleanor, Ellie Mayfry, and Diana Navarro. Mistake on stage, trust me. Here we go. Grace Coat is going to be featured on this song called Stormy Weather. Thank you. here. Choir 2, come out and sing with us, with Choir 1. So let's welcome them onto the stage. We're going to do one more quick number with them, and then we'll sing together. Lovely Liza up there giving us the gospel call response. Choir 1, come on out now. Come on out on the stage. Let's go, Choir 1. We're going to go out into the audience, and we're going to sing with everybody, okay? We're going to sing, Let It Snow, Let It Snow, Let It Snow, then Jingle Bell Rock. Are you ready, folks? You're on simulcast. Let's do it right. Maybe we want to go out in the audience and sing with them?
What?
Some of you are supposed to go out in the audience and sing with them. Sonny, do you have all the lyrics? Can I have a couple up here, please? Let's give it up for Sonny Holmes. Just about ready. Yeah. Let it snow first, okay? Let it snow.
Thanks again, folks. Thanks for all your support. Have a great night.